Wichita was great. I was fortunate enough to play in high school in the NBC with some college players out of high school. I jumped up a little bit and got to play on that field. So I experienced Wichita a little bit before AA, and I was fortunate that they thought I was good enough to start in AA. And Frank White, who a lot of people know is a Royals Hall of Famer, was our coach, and it's just a great team. And I think every time we played, we had tons of scouts because it was just like a prospect team. And we were all pretty young, and so we kind of got off to a slow start, but towards All-Star break, after the All-Star break is when we started to hit our stride, and we really had a great team. Made it up to game 7 of the AA championship game, but lost. But it was a fun year. It was probably my favorite year of professional baseball, just with those guys and that team.
Ever since his childhood, Alex Gordon knew exactly what he wanted to do in life. Baseball!
Well, I'll tell you, in second grade, my second grade teacher asked us what we wanted to be when we grew up, and it was always my dream to be a professional baseball player, and that's what I wrote down on my sheet. And, you know, I grew up around a baseball family, had three brothers who all played baseball, so that was kind of our thing growing up. And in high school, I started getting recognized with the scouts as far as being a professional and everything, but I think the best thing my parents did for me was let the scouts know that I was going to go to college. And I never got drafted, went to college, matured more as a person and as a player, and it kind of built me up into what I am today, and was able to get drafted, fortunately, second by Kansas City, and now in my 14th, 15th year of professional baseball.